This instrument is made up of stainless steel with two finger bores, ratchet, shank, box type of joint, and jaws containing toothed structures which can be interlocked. Due to this teeth serrations, it is a traumatic. Method of sterilization is by autoclaving. It is used to hold the structures like fascia and aponeurosis.